Hello. Welcome to Lenze Training. This tutorial shows how to download and install PLC Designer software in a computer. For downloading of the PLC Designer software, you can use any browser installed in your computer. For this demo, we will use Mozilla Firefox browser. In the address bar, type in lenze.com and press enter. It will load Lenze homepage in the browser. Put the cursor above download. It will show available options under download tab. Left click on software downloads to open list of software available for downloads. Left click on PLC Designer 3x from the list of software available for download. It will open up a new page in new tab. This page always shows the current full version of PLC Designer and link to download it. In this video, the current version of PLC Designer is 3.16. The page shows little description about the software. It also shows a version history of the software. It mentions you can use the full range of functions of this software using a license. But it can be used for 30 days as trial. The page clearly highlights system requirement of the software. You should follow the system requirement mentioned here for proper working and installation of the software. Here, we have required system requirement mentioned in this page. Software installation procedure is also written here. If any Lenze software is open, close all Lenze software installed in your computer. Put the cursor above PLC Designer link available and right-click on it. It will open a pop-up menu with several options. Choose Save Link As. It opens up a Save As window to save the zip file. Choose suitable location on your hard drive and press Save button. Downloading of new software version procedure is same as shown here. It starts downloading of the software. It will take few minutes to download the software. Wait till the download gets finished. After completion of the download process, you can find the downloaded zipped file in specified folder. Right-click on zipped folder and choose Extract All. Choose Destination Path and press on Extract. After the completion of the extraction procedure, you can find extracted files the destination folder. It contains one application X file and some folders. Double-click on application file Lenze LForce PLC Designer Setup to start the installation of the software. Follow the installation instruction. Type in username and company name. For example, username is my name, and company name is my company. If you have a valid license key, type in the license number. Otherwise, tick checkbox for activating the trial period. The installation procedure takes few minutes to install the software. After completion of the installation, window shows successful message. Press Finish button to exit the installation. It completes the installation procedure. Internet connectivity during installation is recommended. It updates software automatically. If you are installing the software offline, then you have to install those updates manually from Application Knowledge Base article. PLC Designer has now been installed in your computer. From the desktop shortcut, you can open Easy Navigator and find PLC Designer icon.